and extend.
Without objection.
Mr. Speaker, time and again during the health care debate, the American people were told that the health care bill would lower costs, and Republicans continually argued that the big government takeover of our health care would actually increase the cost to taxpayers. Well, who was right? The nonpartisan office of the actuary at the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services has released its analysis of the new health care law, and the results are very telling, Mr. Speaker. The actuaries are reporting that the new law will increase health care costs over the next 10 years by $311 billion, which was much more than the original estimates to both the House and the Senate bills. And published reports have indicated that this report, incredibly, was submitted to the Secretary of Health and Human Services more than a week before the final vote in the House. But that information, of course, was not shared with, at least on the Republican side, with members of Congress or the American people. So much for the most open and transparent administration in history, and so much for providing the American people with real health care reform that would help lower costs. America is at a crossroads, Mr. Speaker, in this difficult economy, and why the American people spoke out very loudly that they did not want a government health care takeover.
General Beatty's time has expired.
I yield back.
What purpose?